really wasn't that hard to beat him. I mean, had him on the route. We did a good job coming across in the pick. You know, easy things. We've been practicing all season, so we're just putting it into effect right now. That was the craziest play we've had all season. Richard caught the ball, ran about 10 yards downfield, started spinning around a little bit. His flag did not get pulled. He fumbled the ball. Eli picked it up, ran it back. Now the score is 22-16. We got a minute 10 left. Crazy. I gotta get back to the game. Can't beat that. That's unbeatable. We'll never see it like that. SC top 10, number one. Jake Jameson's undefeated team is winning right now, but Richard has a chance with 3.07 seconds left.
Whoa!
All right, let's go. I mean, you see, you know, it just happens in battle. Shirt gets torn. He's out there playing hard. I got respect for my competitors.
We did come out on top without one of our best. Jake Jameson, but you know, we still came out on top. Richard Schmitzer, shout out. Good playing, but.
Good playing, man.
Sign up.
Yo, that was a big sign play.
Up.
I know you saw that.
Sign up, man. Sign up.
But in the end, we're really all winners, you know, something.
Except y'all.
Okay. No, you know. All right.